It was my last day of vacation in the Caribbean, so I decided to leave the guidebook at the hotel and do a little exploring. I heard from some friendly locals about this old fort hidden on one side of the island. And as you guys know, I am a bit of a history buff, so I had to check this out. And man, was I glad I did. This place was worth the plane ticket alone. It turns out this fort was used as a storage facility for coffee beans, of all things.
Coffee.
And in the 18th century, the Dutch tried to attack it, but the English held them back without sacrificing a single bean. So I've got coffee on the brain as I'm taking in this glorious view and feeling the real sense of history in this place when I look down, and what do I find? A real, old coffee bean.
Oh my God.
I know it's far-fetched, but I couldn't help but wonder. Did this bean have a front row seat to living history? Now here's where it gets crazy. I'm coming down the stairs and I hear a scooter engine. I look up and there's this shirtless guy getting on my bike and he just takes off. So boom, I don't even think. I just take off after him. The guy thought he'd lost me, but as you know, I'm pretty fast. And the scooter was kind of old and crappy anyway, so I could keep up pretty well. So I chase this guy like all over, through a factory, past an abandoned building, over a golf course. It was like something out of an action movie. I mean, I chased him so much he had to stop for gas when I caught him by surprise and bam! But this guy wasn't kidding around. He was good. And I realized then that if I was gonna catch him, I'd have to get creative. So I hailed a taxi, realized I didn't have enough cash. Damn, but wait, I'm in front of a casino. Within 2 minutes, I hit 777s, buy a jet ski, break the jet ski, swim to shore, borrow someone's horse, trudge through a toxic fog, catch a zip line, see him through the trees on the other side of the island, time my approach as he's coming around the corner and jump out just in time to miss him. I was, to say the least, devastated. So the next morning, I packed my bag, I got a ride to the airport, I went through security, drank a large piña colada by myself, passed out on the plane, had a layover in Atlanta, ate some mashed potatoes by myself, walked around aimlessly, fell asleep next to some lady, got my luggage, got a cab, got home, and went to bed. I was gonna sleep in, but you called me and invited me to brunch, so here we are. Now listen, I know this sounds crazy, and it's definitely hard to believe, but to prove that it's all completely true, I have here the 18th century coffee bean that I took from the fort. Crazy, right?
More coffee?